player.
But that's like when you investigate yourself, you know, and you come up with the answer before you even start the investigation. Look, I knew his two older brothers, who were both little tiny guys.
He's the only UCLA player to score double figures every game this season. 3-point chance here for Don Coleman.
A challenge for Steve Alford is going to be to somehow, some way, work Ike Anibogu into Kareem is so smart, so well-versed. Don't let the headlines confuse you. Dig deep to the substance.
Coleman on the drive, hangs and gets the bounce. It's a 10-point game, 2.5 to go. The Bruins trying to close this out. They've led by double figures since early on in the game. Led by more than 20 for most of the second half. Ball, and that's a backcourt violation. A turnover by UCLA.
Coleman for Konzo Martin has just been fantastic here. Don Coleman, 6'2 sophomore from Augusta, Georgia, went to Lawson State Junior College in Alabama. You ever been there? You called a game there?
The last time it was not double figures was 21-12, and Don Coleman, a sophomore from Augusta, Georgia, has sparked this Bear team in the second half. They're within 8 at the 2-minute mark.
This crowd just... So Konzo couldn't get anything going. He just kept pulling guys deep off the bench. He goes to Stephen Domingo. He goes to Don Coleman. Things are happening out there. He's still got Grant Mullins out there who can knock down 3-point shots. And the Berkeley fans are coming to the scorer's table and say, yeah, Walton, that's in your face.
Largest lead for UCLA was 24 with 13:43 remaining. Mullins, Domingo, Coleman, Ivan Rabb, who has 17 points and 18 rebounds. Kingsley Okoro, the 5 on the floor for Cal.